A Palmetto man set an arena football record Saturday with a touchdown reception in 79 consecutive games. That's multiple years of consecutive games. Joe Hill set the new league record Saturday against the Baltimore Brigade. According to the Bradenton Herald, the Tampa Bay Storm receiver says he first started realizing his touchdown streak after game number 35. But Hill says he was just focused on winning championships. His catch Saturday broke the tie he's had with Hall of Famer Damian Harrell.